girl is a singer. You want to be a good professional actor. So I'm sure you have some advice to give.
Yeah, I want to know what advice you.
He just gotta love it. If you're really like present in the moment and you just enjoy all the emotion, it's like a larger than any life you will ever lead.
I think I would say that even if you maybe make a movie once that doesn't make it, or twice that doesn't make it, don't give up. Just continue.
It's not something that's easy, and it's not something that will necessarily happen instantly, and there's a lot of rejection, and you kind of have to obviously have a thick skin to that.
Well, I think the main thing to remember, and what I try to tell myself still every day, is that the thing that makes you very unique, and sometimes it can be tempting to sort of try and get rid of that and be like other people, but actually the thing that makes you unique is the most powerful tool you have as an actor.
I have two little questions. Mm-hmm. What made you decide to create Two Fish Part?
Over the years, I saw how difficult it is when actors are starting their career. It's very easy once you are an A-list actor, but to get up there is a difficult road. I saw that the struggling sometimes, that gave me the idea to create a young talent prize.